I do that?
The passengers are in hibernation while traveling between the solar system and another exoplanetary system. You are part of a neural network that protects their minds during the 700-year journey.
So I'm creating their dreams? Is that what I saw?
Sort of. You're continuing their dreams by creating a shared simulation for all people in there. You are also helping them prepare for life on a space station if a habitable exoplanet is not found.
But why me?
There is no chance for a human brain to survive the entire flight without you.
Scary thing.
As I said, it was you.